As movie fans know, every action movie has its climactic fight scene, but no two fight scenes are ever alike. Each one carries the special imprint of its stunt coordinator. In the movies, fight scenes can be the most exciting and dramatic. Even though they're usually not the most dangerous stunts to coordinate, they are among the most complicated. Stunt coordinator Mike Long and stuntman Ron Hutchinson double the stars in the elaborate sequence. Complex fight choreography played an important part in the mystery thriller movie Illusions. While this fight scene is not that dangerous, Mike and Ron are still careful to protect themselves.
See, these guys aren't so tough.
It's all this stuff underneath.
They think they're tough. They make us think they're tough.
But Illusion co-star Emma Sams definitely feels more secure having the Stuntmasters keep a watchful eye on her. After a long, exhausting night of shooting, it's finally time for the stuntmen to take the center stage. With the director, they go over every step of this complex scene.
Block.
Yeah.
And then again, block and a hit. Bam.
Here it pushes him so the force of it would be, he's looking at Jan here. Oh, look! Down it goes.
Because of their efforts, moviegoers will wonder if this fight was real or merely an illusion. Mike Long has been in the business over 20 years and is well known for his precision driving stunts. Sit tight, because we're just getting revved up.
We'll be right back.
Max Scalia. Until next time, remember, buckle up, drive safely, and leave the stunts to the Stuntmasters.